Subscribe to Swaraj and press the bell icon.
A Delhi court on Tuesday refused bail to the 27-year-old Asif Iqbal, saying that the vociferous agitation in the guise of CAA coupled with other activities of violence would show it was meant or intended to cause disaffection against India. This is the second time that Asif Iqbal of Jamia Millia Islamia, who's been charged under the UAPA in the Northeast Delhi riots conspiracy case, has been refused a bail. Asif has been accused of conspiring with former JNU student Omar Khalid and Sharjeel Imam to overthrow the government by setting up a chakka jam in the Muslim-dominated areas. Police has alleged that he used fake documents to buy a SIM card to be used in the riots. The court said that Asif's contention that he had no role in raising funds for the riots is misplaced, as the other accused in the case are alleged to have carried out this part in the conspiracy. The court also said that while his disclosure statements had no meaning, the statements made by protected witnesses have sufficient incriminating material against Asif Iqbal.